I have in my hand right here is the Kanye West stem player, and I know nothing about this product. I've watched a couple of videos on it, but I wanted to get this because it was going to come with a choppable, mixable version of Donda, and I thought that would be cool to play with. And then once I did more research into what a stem player is, I realized that the music site that I actually get the music from for this site, that I actually get the music from for this YouTube channel, they actually allow me to download stems. So then that's when I kind of went down a rabbit hole and I realized that this stem player is going to allow me to not only mix and match Donda tracks and vocals and instrumentals and other isolated vocals, it's going to allow me to also bring in other beats as well. And I've always wanted to kind of flex my creative muscle when it came to music. And what better way to do it with some pretty cool technology, I mean, in your hand. So let's go ahead and check this out and see what it's all about. And this is a complete noob, you know, impression. I hope that I don't offend any music industry nerds out there. If anything that I say wrong, I know nothing. I am literally someone who's a fan of Kanye West, a fan of technology, and this product kind of represents that. So let's check it out. All right, so let's check this out. So I ordered this back when Donda was first announced. So it has taken a while for it to come. The box is pretty simple. Serial number on the side. And a pull strip. And there's like some, there's a couple songs that I like on Donda that I would love to play with and like mix and match it with some of the other beats. There have already been a lot of conspiracy theories on how the way Donda was put together as an album was kind of a result of this technology and the ability to hold something so small in your hand and play music and mix music and loop it, do things like that. So when you open the box, it's very, very, you know, it's nothing in it. It's just a box. And then you have the stem player box, and then you have the instruction booklet. And the instruction booklet is pretty straightforward. It shows you how to turn it on. Shows you all the different ways to control it, play, pause, change the volume, isolate the stem, instant loop, so on and so forth. And then it has a menu in the back to show you where everything is. So the instructions are pretty straightforward. Like again, I've never used any of this before. You know, first time. And here's the box. It's very soft. Kind of. That's how it sounds. And let's go ahead and open it up. Got some magnets here. And here's the stem player. It's like a little pebble. You have a USB-C cable up here. Everything's kind of color matched to this brown color. The stem player feels much heavier than I thought it was going to feel, but it feels substantial. It doesn't feel cheap at all. Man, this is pretty cool. All right, so on the bottom, you have your USB-C port, and you have your 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. You have a speaker grill. I'm not sure what kind of sounds. Maybe just sounds come out of it. I don't know if music actually comes out of it. You have a power button at the top. Volume button on the side, move button right here. This is a clear exit button. This is loop length. This is all. So this is a very interesting product when you hold it in your hand because it really makes a great use of space to provide a bunch of functionality in a small package. So like this is touch. These are all touch buttons. This is a button. This is a button. These are buttons, rockers. I guess you can call them volume rockers. But in your hand, it's actually really comfortable to use. So you could sit around and kind of play around and do some mixes. This is pretty cool. So, all right, let me get this plugged up. Let me see if I can. Make sure I don't want to kill your ears here. All right, so the first things first, we want to turn this on. It has some vibration, haptic feedback, and you get some pulsating lights. Okay. To do play pause, you just hit the button in the middle. That's so dope. All right, change stem volume. And it has haptic feedback. That's max volume, I'm assuming. Yeah. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. Put the whole family on. Look at what my cam did. Just like Puff told Christopher, we gon' win big. We gon' win big. All right. So next track. That's how you go back.
Donda, 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 donda.
Okay. And the colors change too. This is one of my favorite tracks. So, overall volume is at the top. Master volume. This does pair with Bluetooth as well. So, you can set this up with a Bluetooth headphones. So, okay, that's probably pause it. So if I want to isolate that stem. Okay. So this also, I can go to steamplayer.com and upload more stems. So that's how you import more stems to it. I'm gonna have to play with this. This is a little bit, the learning curve on this, it's a little bit. In my cells, that's my celly. Made in the image of God, that's a selfie. See how I'm able to. Pray 5 times a day, so many felonies. Who gonna post my bell? Lord, help me. Hold up, Donnie, I'm with your baby when I touch back road. Total stop all of that red cap, we going home. Not me with all of these sins, casting stones. This might be the return of the throne. Hova and ye like moats and j- okay. The jail my thoughts and think presets. I can't be controlled with programming presets. Reset on my cell and my cell. Okay. If they take me to jail, take me to jail. Call my girl, tell her, send my mail. We know what hell look like. Still, it's a hell of a life. Yikes. Guess who's going to jail? Yikes. Guess who's going to okay, I think I'm getting it. Okay, so this is how you control the bass. Okay, while the song is playing, this kind of represents all the stems that are playing. So that's how I turned down that. And see, these are the secondary vocals coming in. See? And this, Lord, I can say it for you. It's about to come back in. There's nobody talking right now. Yeah, you see? Let me take out the choir. Okay. God is all in us. Okay. Okay, now they gotta show me. Okay. 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 All right. Yo. Boy. We off the grid, grid, grid. This for my kid, kid, kid. For when my kid, kid, kids have kids. Everything we did for the crib. Everything we did.
a sin. Everything I spoke what I meant. Never disguised my intent.
Dang, I was a little late.
Brought my life out the trench. God, thank God, look what he did. We off the grid. We off the grid.
I'm off the grid. Got tattoos on my ribs. I just tatted my kids. I just threw 20 county. We was in honest. I just bought me some brand new clothes. Dover Street Market. We just took them.
That drill part.
When I was in jail, I was low key. Shout out to supporters that wrote me. Food, work out, and go sleep. You know, I'm praying he carrying both feet.
And then you hit this to change the mode, the toggle menu. This is how you change the loop length. Grind harder, my mind smarter. Okay.
I'm at her church. She pray for me. She my god sister. Yeah. I'm only trusting the people I keep close. Telling they so for a week post. Remember when I was broke wearing cheap coats? I was diamonds and houses and C notes. I'm feeling marvelous. I let the monster loose. They cook my environment. I tell them no, I'm what God produced. Defense good and the guards can shoot. I put them on you. We can tattoo on my face. All my senses, I got some demons I'm not even dealing with. They ain't feelings I'm feeling in. I know some members that gave back their membership. You switched up, like how you not feeling me? Look, I act like I care, but I don't really care. Now I live in a new building with amenities. I got a new feeling with a chimney. I got a few when you in the industry.
Yeah, you gotta move different when you in the industry. You gotta move different when you're look.
God bless me with amazing grace. She fell alone with my dick.
Bitch, I'm on love.
Amazing
grace. She fell alone with my dick. Day. She on my palm with a fade away. Running me out with it for the whole time. She died.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. But the cool part about this is it has the full Donda Deluxe on here to play with, but I can't wait to work with some of his old albums. Yeezus, My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy, find some other stems from other artists out there, mix it up with some lo-fi. This is gonna be pretty fun. If you want to see more content like this, let me know in the comments. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is just me playing around for the first time. I'm sorry if you expected more, but I will be playing with this and sharing on Twitter some of my mixes, as well as learning how to use this some more. It's one of my favorite songs on the album right here. To life.
Follow your work, see with new sight, aim to be night.
Yeah, this life I'm living, all the advice been tipped
in. Okay.
Give me that grip, no slipping, out of my mind, we tripping. Tell me.
I'll catch y'all later.